We can jump, jump, jump. We can hop, hop, hop. We can clap, clap, clap. We can stop, stop, stop. We can nod our head for yes. We can shake our head for no. We can bend our knees a little bit and sit down very slow. Rhyming is very, very important because that's a skill where you're listening to the end of words and you're wanting to know if they sound the same. And what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to clap just on the rhyming words, okay? So can you do that? We can jump, jump, jump. We can hop, hop, hop. We can clap, clap, clap. We can stop, stop, stop. Hop and stop. Did you hear that? Hop, stop. They rhymed. All right, let's do a little practice. Let's do copycat. Some of these words are rhyming words. Some of them are not. You're going to give me a thumbs up if they rhyme. You're going to give me a thumbs down if they don't. Pie, high.
Pie, high.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
They end the same. Make, shoe.
Make, shoe.
That doesn't rhyme, does it? Sun, fun.
Sun, fun.
Yes, very nice.